computer now online. Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station. Quarantine lifted.
All right, we're on board and heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out where we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long... You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going
to die
out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
hell is happening down there? What happened to the shuttle?
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Graduating.
Your weapon has no ammo in its clip.
Afraid of. I knew you would come. Just like you said. I saved this for you. Can I go?
Use kinesis to move or throw objects.
Just shut up.
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Thank you.
anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Thank you.
All right. That thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Thank you.
As you know, the Ishimura is able to set its gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area. At the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Entering zero gravity.
to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds, we are not equipped to deal with this. God! Get him to the table! Hold him! Not if you hold him down! Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? There, are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please!
Log Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
And they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
One of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.
Thank you.